It is January 29th, 2023, and things are swell today.